Spelunking sucks. I hate everything about it. It gives me agita even thinking about it. And you sent me a game about it. So we're going to be Elon Musk for a minute and do some cave exploration and do that. As long as it captures. There it goes. Alright, so I'm just going to go into this cave and try and find these pipes. From what I understand from the itch.io page, this game is very simple. I gotta just crawl through this system and take pictures of weird things and call it a day. So. I don't have any settings to go off of. So, we're going to hope that these settings are great. Press W, hold W to crawl. You can only move forward. Great. Yes, it is. Yeah. You sent me the one about, what the hell was it? You were like a little rover thing. Move a little further, get out of tough areas. That game was cool, too. Now there's this one. This one, oh, actually, hold on, check. 1 second. Is that? Oh, that exits me the entire game. Okay, don't do that. Never mind. My bad. I have an idea. Might be a dumb idea. 1 second.
See how dumb this sounds. Is it? Time to go down a cave, but now I have echo. I need to move a little further to get out of tough areas. Okay. Okay, I can hold shift to go faster. Turn around and click left mouse bumper on the map pocket. Green arrows, yellow dots are the objects to take a photo of. Gotcha. Alright. Yeah, you're right, that echo kind of sucks. I wonder if this one's any better. It actually is a lot better. I'm gonna keep that. It sounds like I'm inside of a building, but it'll work. For the sake of this stupid bit, why not? Take a photo of backpack, now turn around and click on the camera several times to reload. Oh, that wasn't ominous at all. Maybe 1 foot of courage to remember to reload it every time you take it. Oh boy. This is why spelunking is stupid and I hate it. Hold shift to crawl faster. Got it. Remind you to never go cave diving ever. Same. Your flashlight has died. Turn around and... Oh, I don't like that at all. The sad part is cave diving is like the whitest thing ever in the world and I would never do it myself. K keep me the fuck out of it. Something attacks you, flash it by taking a photo. Wait, what? Flash it by doing a photo. Attacks me? What do you mean attacks me? You know, that's only fair if you're close enough to the object, so check your map constantly. Oh, great. Okay, there we go. Ten stream streak. Fuck yeah. No, they can find a corpse. Whoa! Get the fuck away. What the fuck was that? Brother. Fucking cocksucker. I'm scared of it. Alright, get out of here, corpse. So do I need to look back often? I don't like that. Hey, who's that? Another corpse. Recharge my flashlight. Oh, do I have a stamina? Is that why I'm breathing heavy? Okay. Okay. I guess I'm gonna keep going further down. Is this bit worn thin yet? Do you want my normal mic back? Why? Get the fuck away from me! What the fuck? I hate it. Really? Don't say anything, you can't find me. That's right. Keep that thing on me. Hear you. I don't like you. I don't like you. Invest in some double A's, you jerk. Correctly, this should be the right way. Yes. Oh, that's not ominous at all. Fucking, I can't take a picture of you, I gotta reload. I hate everything about that. I hate everything about what just happened. I gotta turn around now. Come on, dumbass. Let's go. Crawl a little better. The worst part is this is how I would talk to myself if I was lost in the cave. Oh, that was cheap. Come on, game. Come on. Thank you. Oh, you suck. When I get out of this cave, I'm getting double A's. Such a weird noise it's making. Wow, you get like half a second to respond to that. Leave me alone. Essentially heading in the right direction. All right, good job, me. All right, now how do I leave? Oh, okay. Did I just... No one ventured into this cave ever again. Sometime after the lone journalist's disappearance, cave was finally sealed by this same company.
Who started it all, sorry. May he, missing people, and the horrors that lurks beneath rest up unbothered forever. I had to turn the voice off. The end. That was cool. I hated it because, you know, the whole cave crawling thing, but it could have been worse. The hell is madness mode? It's just more of the same. Just, you know. Faster. Same map. Found one. Oh, I wonder if this is more or less just to see how many you can find before you die or something like that. Huh. Can I give myself a heart attack by going crawling too fast? Oh no, I just slow down. Okay. Yep, you would. I guess I don't have to worry about investing in Energizer. I kind of died. So I guess that solved that problem, huh? Listen. When you're painting miniatures all day, you probably have to smell some of those fumes just to keep going. Maybe that's why my Gundams remain unpainted. I don't get the right smelling ones. I haven't seen Spider-Man yet. Hans, you out there? Oh, there's Hans. Light, there's my camera. It's all bad. Wee, 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 wee. Hey, Hans. At this point, he's just like a friendly Spider-Man. Man-Spider. Dang. Actually, I need to go this way. Dang. Right? Yeah, and then you gotta turn this way. Ah, there it is. Needle? Oh, is that like health? Oh, yeah, that's weird. Huh. Anything fun happened during the 1 week that I was, since last stream? Yeah, actually, I played. I watched, that was good. We figured out that Madness Mode is just more of the same. Good game. It was creepy enough. I dug it. Hate spelunking. I think spelunking is stupid. But, hey, good for them.